Hello, people. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Pokemon Yellow Special Pikachu Edition for the Game Boy. Alright, so, off the clock, I leveled up my Squirtle. And as you can see, it's no longer a Squirtle. It is a Wartortle. Would you like to take a guess at what level it evolved at? Yep, 16. Like the other two. So, yeah. Looking pretty good here. Got my team. This is gonna be my party for the rest of the game, if that's what you're wondering. And I already used Flash to I already used Pikachu's Flash, so let's explore the rock tunnel. Anything over here? Yeah, I didn't think so. Pokemon fight! Ready, go! Okay. Oh, wrong voice. Oh, these guys? Wartortle! Perfect. There we go. Ow. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Oh yeah, something about my last couple parts is... I understand that it was a little hard to hear my commentary. I apologize for that. But you know, come to think of it, while I was... Oh damn, that was weak. Come to think of it, while I was recording those last few parts, I did remember that the game audio was a little bit louder than usual. I guess I must have just turned it up a little louder. On accident. My bad. But I just hope it'll be much better here, so... Try not to let it happen, you know? Game over. Yeah, game over for you. Oh well, I'll get a Zubat as I go. Douche. Speaking of Zubat, there's one right there. Actually, you know what? I don't want to fight as many wild Pokemon battles because... If you can't tell, my Pokemon are almost at level 30, and if you don't have 4 badges, it's not a good thing. Because if they go any higher than 30, unless with only 3 or less badges, they actually will start to disobey you. So... But don't worry, the 4th badge is what we're gonna go for after we get out of this, tunnel here. Of course I'll still fight trainers. But... Go away, Machop. Yeah, I'm not gonna... fight as many wild Pokemon. I draw Pokemon when I'm home. Fair enough. Oh, it's these emo douchebags. Damn it! Not this thing. Fuck. Oh. Here, I'll have to use Tail Whip. There we go. Oh yeah, that helps. Well, at least he's only got one Pokemon. So that's always good. There you go. Phew, I'm exhausted. I'm an artist, not a fighter. So what are you doing down here, idiot? Eh. Their motives, we will never know. Zubat. Go away. Stupid Zubats! I don't think there's any... Oh, shit. I don't know about you, but I heard a little sound glitch there. That's not good. Okay. super potion. Fun stuff. There you go. What about you? I don't often come here, but I will fight you. And you will learn what happens when you do try to fight me. Damn it! Great. This may not end well. Not for poor Wartortle here. Or Tail Whip. I hate Sun Spore. Fuck! You know what? I have an idea. Should I use... How about we'll switch out Pidgeotto? Quick attack. Why not? Damn. Aw, fuck. I don't think I have any antidotes either, so... Sorry, Pidgeotto, you're screwed. At least I don't think I do. Here, I'll check. Oh, never mind, I got 5. I forgot, I did buy a couple of those off the clock. Okay. Alright, then I guess I'm not totally screwed. You know, all starter Pokemon are supposed to be rare, that there's only one of a kind. But, which always makes me wonder, how does this bitch always end up with a Bulbasaur? Whatever, though. Guess I'm overanalyzing it. Oh, I lost. There you go, genius. I like tiny Pokemon. Big ones are too scary. That's what she said. Oh, whatever. Yodo, cure poison. Do I have any paralysis heals? No. Oh, wait. Now that I think about it, probably using these. Repel! That'll keep the annoying wild Pokemon away. Although it doesn't keep trainers away, obviously. Although that could be useful. Do you know about costume players? Cosplayers? What about them? Oh, of course, it's one of these emo douches. Speaking of rage, Oh, whatever, never mind. Yeah. Come on, stupid Cubone, die already. I command you to. Fuck! Quit using that growl, damn it. I don't like my attack being lowered. Oh well, at least the repel will help. There you go. Alright. Well, that's that. That's what you have to say. Costume players dress up as Pokemon for fun. Most cosplayers I know will never dress up as a Pokemon. Whatever. Okay. Alright, we're doing good. It's not that big of a cave, but it could be a little tedious. Hit me with your best shot. Try to remember what this guy says after you defeat him. I just hope it's not what I think it is. Alright, how does it go again? Fuck it. Yeah. Onyx. You know what? I don't care if you're paralyzed. You're going out there. Water gun. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I hate bind. Or bind. I couldn't tell what it was. I think it was bind. There we go. Yes, use water gun. Since Onyx is a dual rock slash ground type, water damage does, well, quad damage. Oh, sweet. Level 29. Alright, we win. Fired away. God damn it, I knew he'd say something like that. I'll raise my Pokemon to beat yours, kid. If you couldn't tell, those were lyrics from, the song Hit Me With Your Best Shot from, Pat Benatar. Oh, wait. I need to use a potion, dammit. Wrong choice. Super potion. There you go, Pidgeotto. Have fun. What about you? My Pokemon techniques will leave you crying. Oh good, you only have one Pokemon. And it has to be a Geodude, too. Fucking great. You know what, let's pull out Ivysaur, just for fun. Ivysaur. Oh, that won't help you. From Vine Whip. Because grass can also inflict quad damage upon your dual rock ground type. Just because it can. I give. You're a better technician. Technician? What the fuck? In mountains, you'll often find rock-type Pokemon. I would have never thought of that one. Honestly. Of course I would. Okay. This tunnel goes a long way, kid. I'm trying to determine whether or not that'd be a good... That's what she said. Reply. Or not. Probably not. But, hey, you never know. I mean, if you're creative enough, you could turn anything into a sexual innuendo. Just take a look at Urban Dictionary. Half the definitions are innuendos. Well, come on, die already! Oh. Ah, shit. Yes, flying Pokemon are weak to rock. Types. Moves. God damn you, Pidgeotto. You are so pathetic. I mean, I know that a Geodude has a pretty high defense, but still. There you go. Oh, sweet. Level 29. Awesome. Let's switch over to our Pikachu. We'll start thundercolting everything. Like so. There you go. Did I say 357? Aw, shit! I didn't pay attention. That's alright. Okay, maybe that's not alright. Considering this move's accuracy, which is not very high. You know, ground type might do super, might do double damage to electrics, but, rock type moves are still normal against electric type Pokemon. I never really understood that, to be honest. Damn it! Missing. There you go. What's his next one? Anyways, I just realized I'm pretty much out of time, so I am Nick6325 reminding you that at the end of the day, this is just the internet.